Boolean function implementation using multiplexer. Suppose a function f abc is equal to summation of 0, 2, 6, 7. So these are the mean terms. So if abc is 0, 0, 0, output will be 1. If it is 2, then it is 2, 1. If it is 6, then it is 1. Then if it is 7, then it is 1. And how to implement this one? So we have to draw one implementation table through which we can implement. So it is called implementation table. Now here we can assume these two are, this is S1 and this is S0. Now we can select these two also. This is S1, this is S0. So we can select any one. So if you select P is equal to S1, C is equal to S0, in this here we can select A dash and A. Clear? And the four inputs are there, I0, I1 and I2 and I3. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So 7 minterms are there. Okay, so 0 is equal to 1, 2 is equal to 1, 6 is equal to 1 and 7 is equal to 1. Now for I0, you just see the left part, the circle part. In the I0, it is A dash, you just write A dash. In I1, nothing is circled, so it should be 0. Here both are circled, it is 1, and here the left part is circled, that is A. That means if both are not circled, then it should be 0. If both are circled, then if it is 1, if any one of the circle, you should see the left part. Here the left part is A dash, so you should write A dash, and here the right left part is A, here you should write the A. That means in multiplexer, four inputs are there, I0, I1, I2 and I3. So I0 is equal to A dash, I1 should be 0, I2 should be 1 and I3 should be A. And what about the S1 and S0? So S0 is equal to C, okay, A0 is equal to C and B is equal to, it is this one. And it is, now we can check, suppose this one 0 0 0, so B is equal to 0, C is equal to 0, that means I0 is equal to, it is enabled this particular line, and what is A? A is equal to 0 means complement of A, that means what, it is 1, so it will generate 1. Now if you see this one, see this particular, if it is 1 0, if it is 1 0, that means what, 1 0, I2 is enabled, I2 is enabled, what is the input of I2? It is 1, so it is 1, that means it is 1. Similarly, if you use this one, so if it is 0, 0, if it is 0, 0, I0 is enabled, and what is A? A is equal to 1, complement of A, it is 0, then output will be what? 0. Similarly, if you use this one, 0, 1, so it is 0, 1 means what? It is enabled this one, and input, what is the input of I1? It is 0, so it is 0. Clear? So yeah, it is 0. So in this way you can implement Boolean function using multiplexer. You can take another example. Suppose A B C summation 1, 3, 5 and 6. Clear? And assume this is S1, assume this is S0. You just change the S1 S0. And the Boolean truth table 0 0 0 0 0 1 3 5 and 6, the rest are 0. Okay, and the implementation table, we can see the implementation table C dash and C, because already you have chosen A and B for A0 S1, so it is I0, I1, I2 and I3. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So when it is 1, when it is 5, and when it is 3, and when it is 7. Clear? So I0 always 0, I1 always 1, I2 should be C, and what is I3? I3 should be C dash. Clear? And multiplexer I1, I0, I1, I2, I3, I0, I1, I2 and I3. What is I0? I is equal to always 0. When I1, always it is 1. What is I2? It is C. And what is I3? I3 should be C dash. And what about S0, S1 and S0? S1 is equal to A and S0 is equal to B. So you can check if it is 1 0. So what is 1 0? 1 0 is what? 1 0 means what is enabled. I2 what is C is equal to 1, so output is 1. You can check here if it is 1 0 1 0. Okay, in this case it is 1 0, and that means what? Enable this one. What is C is equal to 0, then it is 0. And if you use this one, if it is 0 1, it is 0 1, it is enabled I1 is always 1, so output is 1. You can check this one, 1 1. If it is 1 1, it is enabled I3. What is C is equal to 1, so complement of 1, it is 0. Okay, now we can take one more example. Suppose if A, B, C, D. Okay, so we assume B, C, D as S2, S1 and S0 is equal to summation of say 1 2 5 9 10 12 15. Okay, that means A dash and A 2 to the power n is to 1, so to 8 is to 1, 8 input should be there and 1 output should be there. So that means what? It is I0, I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, I6 and I7. We just put the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So 1 circle, 2 circle, 5 it is 5, then 9, 10, 12 and 15. So I0 is what? 0, I1 is 1, I2 is 1, I3 should be 0, I4 should be A, I5 should be A dash, I6 should be 0 and I7 should be A. And what about the multiplexer circuit? So this is what? S2, S1 and S0. That means B, C, D, and here it is I0, I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, I6 and I7. So I0 should be 0, I1 should be 1, I2 should be 1, I3 is equal to 0, I4 should be A, I5 should be A dash, I6 should be 0 and I7 should be A. So this is what? This is 2 to the power 3 is to 1 multiplexer. Okay, or 8 is to 1 multiplexer. This is the output part. Okay, and this is what? 8 is to 1 multiplexer. And this is the end of this video. Thank you very much.